Coolsculpting today. I'm doing the petite size, so although you see that I'm very slim, I do have a lot of fats in my lower abs, which is very, very hard to work out. So this is gonna freeze away all my fats. Really, really excited for the results. To protect my skin before freezing away my fats. That's my fats being frozen! Did you see that? Oh yeah. Okay. Okay, so right after Coolsculpting, this is the massaging process. It is supposed to break down the fats and it will increase the results by 68%. It's amazing. I can feel my fats melting away! Exciting. So there was this sudden suction feeling and then suddenly it's really, really cold until you get really, really numb. And then there's the massaging part and then I don't know if it's in my head, but I feel my fat's melting away. No, freezing away.